3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA. Go SpaceX. Godspeed, Bob and Doug.
NASA and SpaceX set out to prove that the Crew Dragon spacecraft and Falcon 9 rocket could safely fly astronauts to the International Space Station. NASA astronauts Doug Hurley and Bob Behnken became the first people to fly a commercial spacecraft into orbit.
NASA has not done a flight test program for a spaceship since the space shuttle, so you're talking late 70s, early 80s, the last time we kind of did this as an agency.
The space shuttle was the last craft certified to fly NASA astronauts from American soil, until now. Behnken and Hurley splashed down safely in the Gulf of Mexico on August 2nd, 2020.
I think this is a first step for us to be able to tell our children and our grandchildren that not just a few of us get to go to space.
Extensive analysis of the Demo 2 test flight followed. It was the culmination of years of design, development, and testing, from hardware manufacturing and running simulations to transforming Launch Complex 39A and testing parachutes. From firing up engines to practicing emergency escapes, from the launch tower, from the pad, and during ascent. NASA spent thousands of hours dissecting these tests, working hand in hand with SpaceX to deliver on America's investment.
For all the folks that are following along throughout the world and throughout America, I really would like them to recognize that there's a huge team that makes this possible.
In November 2020, for the first time in history, NASA certified a commercial spacecraft to carry astronauts to space in regular flights to the space station.
We are entering a new era of human spaceflight, where NASA is no longer the purchaser, owner, and operator of all the hardware. We are going to be a customer, one customer of many customers in a very robust commercial marketplace.
Though certification is complete, the team remains vigilant to ensure safety for the first crew to fly a full duration mission on Crew Dragon and all the crews to come.